A Word Is Dead by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Sergio Baldelli, Rome, July 2008. A word is dead when it is said, some say. I say it just begins to live that day. End of a poem. This recording is in the public domain.